Since 2018, Fairview and the University of Minnesota have partnered under the brand mHealth Fairview.
Academic medicine and community medicine are a really powerful combination.
But Fairview's Joe Campbell says that partnership has hit a bump in the road.
We're trying to think about what the next chapter of our relationship is with the University of Minnesota.
With a deadline for auto renewal looming next month, Fairview told the U that it wants a new contract after the current one expires in 2026.
Our financial situation is such that we need to be very deliberate and careful about how we are spending money.
Under pressure from COVID, Fairview posted an operating loss of $315 million in 2022. At the same time, Fairview says its payments to U of M specialists have been growing exponentially, and this year Fairview is contributing roughly $100 million to the medical school.
We want to find a path forward with the University of Minnesota that ultimately leaves both organizations in a better place.
The U of M says it knew the current agreement would have to change for the future, and that Fairview's announcement reaffirms those statements. This relationship has been strained in recent months after Fairview tried unsuccessfully to merge with Sanford Health, leading the U of M to propose buying back its teaching hospital.
So somebody had to pull the trigger, and I guess it was Fairview.
Healthcare analyst Alan Baumgarten expects the two sides to eventually reach a new agreement.
Because each needs the kind of partnerships that the other one provides.
But without a deal, the partnership would end after 2026.
This may create some uncertainty for patients. What's your message to patients tonight?
So for patients, nothing changes. mHealth Fairview is the same today and will be tomorrow. All this is an opportunity for both Fairview and the University of Minnesota to step back and chart our new path forward.